All right, day 15. The boys are sanding everything down with 400 grit, 220 to 400 grit, I should say. And some of the spots that had extra runs need a little thicker of a grit sandpaper. So yeah, just sanding up and gonna get ready for another coat of primer. So the reason he's landing on the back here is because there was some spiderweb cracking that was visible after the primer was put on. Day 15, we sanded down all of the primer that was applied yesterday and realized we'll need a second coat. Here's the update. second coat will be applied tomorrow morning and sanded down with a 220 to 400. Hopefully we'll move on to the next